What a day. What a day.
Inside this Heights townhome.
I didn't hear anything.
Kevin Connolly was fast asleep. Problem is, downstairs in the guest bedroom, so was the guy who allegedly robbed his home.
As I came around the corner, he was passed out, sleeping right there. So passed out, I tried to verbally wake him up. Nothing.
So he snapped these photos and called the cops. Police say Christopher Provozek is the guy curled up.
He was nice enough, he did take his shoes off.
And catching some Z's. He was wearing this stolen jacket.
I think this is his hat.
The thief got in through the back door. It was wide open when Connolly noticed something wasn't right.
This is where the bag that I went to put something in was. Realized it wasn't here.
The thief had rummaged through closets, snatched his new ski clothes, an iPad, laptop, guitar, even his dog's ashes. He made several trips before dozing off.
Got tired. A lot of work for a criminal.
But this story gets even crazier. It turns out the suspect in this case, the man who fell asleep in that bed, was a neighbor, and he lived just two blocks away.
All of my stuff was piled on his front porch.
Police recovered it all right next to a half-empty bottle of booze.
Not very bright. Probably about the dumbest criminal I've ever come across.
Now Provozek is locked up and burglary charges are pending. Caught for breaking a thief's unspoken rule. Get in, get out, but never pass out.